All right, so I'm going to be teaching you how to play Jazz Blast. Now, this isn't that hard of a song. It's just that you have to play it fast. It looks hard on the paper, but it's a really easy song to play. Now, this is in C position, C minor in the right hand, and C major in the left hand. Now, well, C minor in both hands, really. The first line sort of goes like this. Now, that's not that hard. It's not really that hard. If you know how to put your hands in C minor and C minor, if you know how to put your hands in C minor position, you're not, it's pretty easy. So you just go. Now I play it almost three times as slow as I'm supposed to play it. Now, the second line goes like this. Okay, and now the third line is quieter, and it crescendos into the fast part. Okay, and the last chord is a C minor chord. Now, if you play it all together, it sounds like this. And that's how you play Jazz Blast.